My best.
Those days of love are gone. Our time is through. Still I burn on and on. All of my life only for you from now until forever.
Yo, you know, I gotta tell you, man, I mean, I didn't think that was amazing, but there were a couple like pitchy notes in the first part. But listen,
wow.
I gotta tell you,
wow. You
definitely started stepping up towards the end. You hit that note at the end, I was like, whoa, everybody's gonna step up tonight. I mean, but you know,
you know what, it wasn't just the end. I think you are a very smart girl because you have this like all worked out in your plans. It's like, I'm going to step it up. Each, I'm going to pick the right songs. Kristy Lee Cook. Oh my God. I'm like blown away. And you know what I love most is that how the arrangement was done. You could have a hit with it in country western world, I do believe. And also it shows Mariah what a legacy she leaves when she can leave it on to the younger generation, still have fans. I'm so proud of you. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay. I'm proud of you.
Well, you probably weren't jumping for joy, were you, when you heard it was Mariah Carey week?
I was just happy. I gave her chills, and I was like...
Really?
Yeah, she's...
Okay, you didn't give me chills.
Of course not.
I think you managed with what you could. It was a little bit whiny at times.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, it wasn't ever going to be an advantage for you.
Yeah,
so I think you were quite smart. I don't think...
Very smart.
It just wasn't great. There's nothing more...
By the way, yes, it was. And you look beautiful. All the girls look beautiful tonight.
Yeah, the girls look good.
All the girls.
All right, you want to vote for Kristy Lee, 1-866-805, 1-866-465-7005, or you can text the word vote to 5705. Do not vote until the end of the show. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. We'll be back in just a few minutes live.